On this map, we can see our ocean circulation. We have here the red light, the red line showing how the warm water is going away from the equator towards the poles. And here with the gray line, we can see water coming from the poles going towards the equator. This is the ocean's global circulation system, which plays a key role in distributing heat, energy, regulating weather and climate. And this happens due to the density of the water and salinity.